Hey everyone, welcome back to another Recoverit video. Recoverit by Wondershare helps you retrieve your lost data from storage devices, no matter how it got lost. We're back again to provide you with the best possible tips for your IT problems. Now, we know that dealing with SD card write errors can be frustrating. Whether it's a new SD card or an old one acting up, the error makes the card useless until it's fixed. Thankfully, fixing these write-protected SD card problems is not that difficult. Here are a few quick methods on how to remove write protection on a micro SD card. But before we get on with the details, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more helpful content. Now, let's begin. When your SD card is write protected, it means you can't modify or delete files on it, though you can still see them. This could happen for various reasons. One, if a virus or malware infects your SD card, it might encrypt the card, triggering write protection and blocking access to your saved data. Two, most of these cards have a physical SD card lock switch on the side. If it's at the bottom, the card is locked and write protected, preventing any changes. 3. Sometimes the micro SD card might be set to read-only mode in its properties, which also restricts modifications. 4. A damaged or corrupt SD card can also lead to a write-protected error. The write protection feature kicks in automatically to safeguard your files once any of the above causes. Hence, before you try to remove write protection on micro SD card, it's wise to recover and back up your data to prevent any losses. Next, let's now learn how to remove write protection from an SD card. Now, there are a number of methods that can help you remove protection if your memory card is write protected. Let's get into the details. Most SD standard cards come with a physical switch for write protection, including those used in micro SD card adapters. If your micro SD card is write protected, the first thing to check is the physical lock. Here's how to remove the write protection. 1. Find the lock switch on your standard SD card or on the adapter containing the micro SD card. 2. Slide the lock switch upward to the unlocked position, usually depicted by an unlocked padlock symbol. 3. After unlocking, reinsert the SD card or the adapter with the micro SD card into your device or connect it to a computer using an SD card reader. The write protection should now be removed. Now, if you're having trouble changing the contents of your SD card on Windows, it might be due to a setting that prevents writing to it. Here's how you can check and fix it. 1. Open this PC and find your SD card under Devices and Drivers. 2. Right-click the SD card's entry and select Properties. 3. Look for a Write Protection option in the Properties window. Not all devices have this option. 4. If you see the Write Protection option or Read Only option, try turning it off. 5. While you're on this menu, check if your SD card has enough free space. If it's full, delete or move large files to free up space. 6. After adjusting these settings, try using the SD card again. Another way to remove a write-protected SD card is through the Registry Editor. Follow these steps. 1. Type Registry Editor or RegEdit in the search bar and hit Enter to launch Registry Editor. In Registry Editor, navigate to the following path: H key, local machine, system, current control set, control, storage device policies. 3. Right-click on storage device policies, select new, and then choose DWORD 32-bit value for a 32-bit system, or QWORD 64-bit value for 64-bit systems. 4. Name the new value Write Protect. 5. Double-click on Write Protect and change the value of data to 0 to disable write protection. 6. Click OK to save the changes. 7. Safely remove your SD card and reinsert your computer for the changes to take effect. Occasionally, when a storage device turns read-only, the only solution is to clear this state using CMD, which allows the device to become writable again. To remove write protection from an SD card using the command line, follow these steps. Connect your SD card to your computer. 1. Press the Windows key plus R, type CMD in the Run dialog and click OK. 2. In the command prompt window, type disk part and press Enter. 3. Type the following commands one by one and press Enter after each. List disk to display a list of disks connected to your computer. Select disk hashtag. Replace hashtag with the number corresponding to your write protected SD card. Attributes disk clear read only to clear the read only attribute. 4. Wait for the process to complete and then close the disk part window. After this, your SD card should be writable again. Once you've successfully removed the write protection from your SD card and are ready to make modifications, it's important to acknowledge the risk of SD card corruption while you're making modifications. Fortunately, Wondershare Recoverit is a simpler yet perfect solution for recovering lost or corrupted files from your SD card. Its specialized data recovery software, compatible with both Windows and Mac operating systems, it can recover data from various external devices like SD cards and USB drives. Recoverit is trusted by millions of users worldwide and is well known for its excellent data recovery algorithm, which is regarded as one of the best in the industry. With an impressive 96% data recovery rate for Windows, it's a reliable choice for retrieving lost or deleted files. And you know what the best part is? Recoverit also provides a free version, enabling the recovery of up to 100 megabytes of data, whereas the paid version provides unrestricted access. So, in case of SD card corruption or accidental file deletion, you can swiftly recover your data by following these steps. 1. Connect your corrupted SD card to your computer using an SD card reader. 2. Download and install Wondershare Recoverit on your PC or Mac. 3. Open the Recoverit application and navigate to the Hard Drives and Locations option. 4. Select your SD card from the list of available drivers and click Start to initiate the recovery process. 5. During the scanning process, the program will automatically search for lost files on your SD card. You can track the progress of the scan at the bottom of the screen. 6. Once the scanning is finished, you'll be able to preview the recovered files to ensure that they're the ones that you're looking for. 7. After reviewing your SD card files, simply click on the Recover button. Remember to save the recovered files to a different location to prevent overwriting or further data loss. Enabling write protection on your SD cards is a smart move to safeguard your data against accidental deletion and unauthorized access. However, encountering scenarios where you're unable to use your SD card can be frustrating. You have several options by which you can remove write protection from an SD card. However, one method that is even more effective is by using Wondershare Recoverit. And once write protection is removed, you can swiftly recover your files. Now, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them in the comments section below. Also, remember to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more informative content just like this. Until next time, see ya.